Just floated downwind. I'm guessing it's your handiwork.
Hello. Yes, it is mine. The lanterns are for my grandfather, to honor him.
What'd your grandfather do?
He was a soldier in World War II. He crashed on the island, defected, and then met my grandmother.
So to you, abandoning your duty is worthy of honor?
That is not what I'm celebrating.
What then?
I always adored my grandfather. One day, after a heavy rain, I found his photos buried in my family's garden. Things from his old life, his life of war. I make these lanterns every year on the anniversary of his death, to recognize that it is never too late to change who you are. My grandfather killed many people, but he was also brave enough to realize the error of his ways. He did everything he could to atone for his misdeeds.
I'm not sure bravery is the right word for that.
He built a new life from ashes. There's bravery in that. And now those soldiers desecrate his memory.
Yeah, and what makes you say that?
I kept the photos of my grandfather. I remember what he looked like vividly, every detail, down to the buttons of his jacket. Last week, I saw a soldier wearing it. They stole his precious things.
And you'd like help getting them back?
Please. I can show you the pictures of what was taken.
Wait. I recognize some of this gear myself. It used to belong to a friend of mine named Midas. The soldiers took these too?
They took all of it.
All right, I'll help you.
Heads up, boys. I think someone's out here.
Copy that. Everyone be on alert.
Thank you. Hit. Repeat. Hostile is hit.
Got anything to tell me?
Thank you.
Okay, jackass. Tell me everything you know about the scarf and those beads.
Probably looted by now.
Tell me more about this. Now.
Come on! You already know everything! That's all the intel I have!
Alright, I need to move!
I know there's hostiles here, and I'm gonna find them.
Oh.
need a visual. Here, keep your eyes open. Guys, heads up, keep an eye out. We got enemy activity in the area. Show yourself!
Some of you back.
I will never be able to thank you enough for bringing these back. My grandfather was haunted by what he'd done until the day he died. It is my responsibility to make sure his memory lives on, so that no one repeats his mistakes. His best friend, another lost soldier, suffered a far worse fate. It is small comfort.
Your grandfather was doing his best in a world at war. I know Midas is out there somewhere fighting for what he believes in. In the end, I mean, that's all we can hope for.